If I were trying to create a good ethical climate in my company, three steps that I would consider would be, first, on the selection side, working on screening out the most selfish people. They're people that I call the takers, whereas givers tend to be very generous, helpful, and concerned about others in the organization. Takers tend to be much more all about me. If you screen them out, then you eliminate some of the worst behavior, and then it's easier for everyone else to engage in good business practice. Secondly, I'd focus on measuring performance differently, not just looking at individual contributions, but rather tracking what's the impact of my success on the people around me. And that way, it's hard to get ahead by doing things that may benefit me but harm other people. Third, I would try to create an environment where people are mobilized and encouraged to seek help. In a lot of organizations, people cut corners because they think that there's not enough knowledge or resources or connections available. And if it becomes less of a burden, less of a source of vulnerability and incompetence to ask other people for help, it may be that they find ways of solving problems that don't require ethical shortcuts.